Hello, everybody. Ted Davis here with another drum cover for you. Jeff Brotal, we used to know live at Tanglewood, at the Tanglewood Arts Center, I think, in Massachusetts, 1970, on the tour to support Benefit. This originally came off the 1969 album, Stand Up. As we all know, Clive Bunker on drums, you know, very similar to the Eagles Hotel California. Of course, as we know, Don Felder wasn't with the Eagles when they opened up for Jethro Tull on the Thick as a Brick tour in 1972, but anyway, just a coincidence. Anyway, they would, Martin Barr and Clive Bunker at this era of the band would often go on, you know, kind of like little jam type things in the vein of Zeppelin around this time, and I'm going to kind of demonstrate that for you. I don't think it's going to be exact, but it's going to be a good demonstration of what for it they used to do. So there's a little something like this. guys very much for watching. Stay tuned for more drum covers in the future. We will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.